I challenge today's youth to all live like a warrior. By Billy Mills.
Hi, my name is Luke Ferrigno Jr. and I play the role of Mr. Mandel. So we are really excited about the film Urban Myths, directed and written by Kim Marie. And we really strongly encourage you to watch the teaser and really get on board, because we have great footage, we have a great story to be told, and we have exciting casts. Now, when I was contacted for this role, I was really excited because not only did we get to film in Michigan, but the role itself was a very complex character. He was an alcoholic who was struggling with these demons, and it was nice to get in touch with, you know, the problems that we all face as individuals and as professionals, that we, some do and some don't, unfortunately, overcome. And so it was nice to get in touch with that and to really... So the message of the film Urban Myths conveys a real strong sense of, you know, storytelling and legends. But you know, we met a lot of great people and we had a great time getting to know each other. And the crew, the cast and crew, were just absolutely spectacular. And everyone really got together to create a really exciting, fun film that looks absolutely terrific. So we're really excited about it. And we are just so pumped up about what this movie is going to bring and how it's going to be shown. So get on board and let's get together.